Hey guys, welcome to Kingdom and Castles. I don't know what I'm doing here. We are gonna try it out. Alright, standard. We're gonna do the standard mode. Alright. Peaceful land, no enemy invaders. Long, lovely summer, short and mild winters. Summer and easy, a good range for a new ruler. Alright. Less raiders and dragons. Hard. A harsh land, but a wise ruler can succeed. More raiders and dragon possibilities if happiness goes too low for too long. Unforgiving land, and you will fail, but how long will you last? Unrelenting rains. We're going to go for easy. And eventually we'll go on different difficulties. Alright. Choose my band. Yep. Nope. Ooh. You know what? Let's go with that. Riverdale? No. My kingdom name is going to be King Kin. Alright, King Kin. Alright. What type of. We want a large? Alright, let's go large. Type. Island. Sure. River. Some. Oh, then let's go to a land map then. Accept. Oh, so build a keep. All right, what we think? I'm thinking we build it over here. Build a keep to begin your kingdom. Right, that's a keep, right? Well, is that normal? We build your king next to fertile land with trees and stone. That's like over here. Alright guys, y'all don't have to give me a second. I'm gonna pause the video here, see if I can build something. Gonna have to find out how to play this game. Get the one from my place right here. Right over here by the stone. Alright, pause. Alright guys, so I did just find out how to do this. Alright, so we gotta keep. What we think? I think we build the keep like right up here. Yeah, that looks good. We can build a. What's this? Okay, fine. We'll build a road. Because apparently our guys need roads. Alright, so over here is gonna be our farm area. We need food. Alright, I want another farmer. Is that all I got? Only got one worker? Alright, we'll play it out then. Let me get out of this. Alright, I know what I'm doing. Finally. Don't know how I found that out, but. I need you to chop this tree. We get enough wood, y'all gonna have a house. Hey, do we have enough? We do. Fine, there's y'all's house. Y'all can have a house. I'm feeling nice today. Industry. Oh, I can build a quarry? I can build a dock? Holy crap. Feel like we need a bigger road out this way. Kind of like a. We can't build out anymore. Alright, come on, guys. I need someone to go mine those trees over there for me. Just go mine trees over there for me. That means I need another road. I'm not completely sure. One idle 5 bed. All right. Nice. Oh, we're in winter. I didn't survive. I need money for stuff? Stuff. Yeah, I'll go mine over there in that area. How do I mine rock? In that area, we need to get rid of these trees, bro. How to make a quarry? I need 15 wood. Yeah. Come on. I need 15 wood. We're making food. Alright, we need food. My lord, four people visit but cannot find a home. Our city is full. We need more homes. Okay, fine. I'll think about it. I'll think about making a house once I got a quarry. Is gonna be our house block over here. Of course, I don't have enough wood. Get the mine. First, I gotta build that. Come on, guys, I need wood. I mean, I know you're making a quarry. All right, I'll get more hope. Don't worry about that. Why is this on my screen? No. Getting that wood. All right. Trying to go to my town. Hey, we got food. Gotta make people mine freaking wood. Well, then come mine this wood. Make food. Live. All right. Think we're doing pretty darn dang good right about now. Ain't nobody got money. Oh, well. Yeah, no chopping this down right. Come on, I don't want that there. I don't need that. I need farmland. Very good. I have another house. What do y'all want from me? That land is fertile? I just build that because I can't build another one. You gotta build that wall. Any more wood? Yeah, maybe one of them will go work at the quarry. And stop being lazy. Yeah, just, go do your thing over there. What's going on? Oh, he needs WASD. But I wasn't pressing that. I didn't know if I can do that. Alright, that's not annoying me, so let's get rid of. I already have that added, but okay. Maybe the house down. Sorry, I need stone, but I don't know. We ain't rich. is a high fire risk. That's fine. Alright, you know what? I'm just going to use WASD. Oh, we got a piece of stone? God dang, finally. I can drag it. Yeah, that way. I didn't know I can do that. Can't storm. Oof. Well, no, it's not my fault. Not really. Like, we're not gonna die to food. Honestly, yeah, wait, it's there. Blacksmith cost a lot of gold. I got a bunch of wood. Hey, the more people we get, the more people we can get rid of them. What's that guy doing? Meal's done. Oh my god, bro. How much food we got? 29? Alright, we're gonna have 50. Nice. I don't know how it takes like a whole year, 2 years to. And one of them, but oh, we need Archstar. Aha, we got a charger. Alright, I think I'm gonna go with industry and I'm gonna place down a forester. Yeah, that's the next thing I'm gonna place down as a forester. Yeah. Alright. Oh my god, I need that gate. I don't want to be attacked now. No one's attacking me. Let's go. There's fish in this game. Nice. Alright. So we got a cavern up. Boom, boom, boom. We're getting this wood gate, you know what I mean? Eventually this wood gate is gonna cover my entire place. No orcs, no stuff will stand in front of us. Yeah. Right, where's I want the force to come on. Oh, my guy's done dropping down trees yet. Well, there's a bunch of trees over here for y'all to chop down. Alright, so there. Chop down those trees. Are they still working on that? Oh, it's paused? We're going this speed. We got another quarry. Forester. Now he might be a little bit out of the thing. That don't really matter. All right, let's continue it out this way. All right, so we got this one. We got all that land out there, you know what I mean? Oh, that's so much faster. Do I need any more food? I think I'm good on food. No, don't need this. I need. Get it here. Go a house. Yeah, put it right there. Come on. Well, we're expanding out to the west. You know, gotta get the qualities. I think I had enough for a treasure room, but I could care less about a treasure room right about now. As long as my place is, you know, very well guarded. Yeah. Honestly, might need a treasure room here soon. Which it means I need some guys here and I need some guys there. Let's see what else I can do here. I'm gonna make a stockpile like here. Come on, I can give a less about y'all's farms. Alright, we're good. We're good there. Orchard costs 15 wood. What's this? I need 15 wood, come on. I could care less about the orchard. Oh, I'm an orchard. I have a high fire risk. I might just burn up in your face. I could care less. We're almost out of food. I'm just saying, again, I don't care if it's high, I don't care if it's cold. Baker takes a little bit too much. All right, well, then I need some stone. That's the next thing we're building right here. I could care less. Honestly, I'm gonna call that. No. That's. Oh, the food's cold. My fault, not really. The wood castle block can be set on fire. Eh, that doesn't matter. What are we thinking? I think we gotta work towards a. You can have a military in this. Nice. All right, well, I'm gonna build the treasure room and then I'm gonna call it a day then. So, to build this treasure room though, I should go ahead and grab a another quarry. How did that one fit? Man, I have enough wood for it. I just can't place it anywhere. Don't have to put people on the overtime. Charcoal maker. I'll go to road trip. I think I'm doing good. I just really need a bunch of stone, so. Looks good, like we're good on food. But I just need people to work on the freaking quarry. Come on. Oh, cool. Four people visited us. Oh, a cottage. Yeah, I won't throw down a cottage. That's my bad. Won't have it again. Sorry. The more people we got, the better. Honestly, y'all rate this 1 out of 10. I'm gonna say it's all right. I don't know. Can this be played two player? Might have to get someone on that. Bet. Start mining. Oh, I need stone. I don't care what the heck you're doing. I need stone. It's year 14. Make me some stone. This is the British Empire. I'm the quiet hamlet in the middle of nowhere. My empire. Yay, buddy. I got three workers. Got four workers. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. I'm waiting for that treasure room, baby. Waiting for that treasure room. You know what? Just to help y'all out, I'm gonna pause it. I'm gonna come back when I got enough for the treasure room. Alright, guys, we have been able to get this treasure room. Alright, let's go. Where should we put the treasure room? Over here in the corner? It gotta be accessible. What we thinking? What's the? Honestly, I'm thinking that right there. Even though a little better by the castle, put our treasure room down here. And as soon as it's built, I can make money, 10% tax rate. And as soon as I do that, people don't like me. Yeah, but I don't care. I will make. Oh my. I did vote well. Hey, that was my fault. Probably need a hospital soon. Statues. Oh, nice. Great library. I ain't that rich. Theater? Alright, we got a tavern. Alright, I think that's gonna be After this tavern gets built, I think that'll be it for us today. Gotta keep it like that. As soon as this tavern's done, I think we'll be fine. This thing's about to kill me. Well, anyways, guys, that's it for today. But I actually really like this game. What does this mean? Bill Mason's stuff. But yeah, anyways, guys, I'm pretty sure that's it for today. I'll come back to this eventually. Let me go ahead and pause this game. Thank you all for joining. I will see you guys later. All right, bye, guys.